Hello everybody, I'm Raphael Perry, and it's time for some more Celasta tonight. Now, why Celasta, you might ask? Well, a couple of reasons. Number one, I haven't played it in a bit of a while. Number two, there's a new patch coming soon, and that patch is going to break existing saves, so I might as well enjoy this one while I can. Last time here, I'm still looking for that third bag of bones. Haven't found it anywhere around here. We have Adam the 12th here. Looking for bones. Obviously going to go straight in there into the keep very soon. Big, bad, nasty castle with a necromancer in it. Gonna be pretty nasty. But, hey, what else can we find? Like in here, say. Yeah, like here. Hey! There's some ghouls. Awesome. Is that for the well? I think that's for the well down there. Right. Okay. How many ghouls? I see 4 ghouls. I see 2 here. And I don't see the other 2 yet. So let's keep it simple. Let's get to there. Wreck this one a bit. No, I'm not gonna smite. Gonna save it for an emergency, obviously. She's done, that's great. Okay, let's keep this relatively simple. Lovely. Right. Interesting. We have limited movement options, but that's okay, let's shoot this one. Yeah, disadvantage, apparently it's dark. It's always dark and we never get to see anything. Even when we're with dark vision or it's actually lit. Right. Why are you not moving, my friend? Like, seriously, why are you stuck? Ah, lovely. They just love it when we... Do I have to wait for her to move? Right, shoot this bugger. Oh wait, now you can move? Nope, you still can't move. What? I'm a little confused. Fine. Yeah, let's go to here. And just wait. Okay, there come the ghouls, that's lovely. And maybe we can work out why our fighter isn't allowed to move. At all. Ever. Anymore. Maybe he will be soon. Okay, no shielding there because she was the target. That is fine. Right. Slog this one, please. Yep, we're holding on the smiting. It's all good. Oh man, just so short. And of course, she's a hobbit, so yeah. Move, you dumb! Why is he? I don't know, but we'll shoot this one then. Is it encumbrance? It might be encumbrance. It shouldn't be encumbrance. It could be. Okay. Good to know. This may be dumb. Dash an extra square. Yes, do it. And switch there. Okay, at least now we know why he isn't moving. Can we get some kind of cantrip? Yeah. Probably not going to do anything, but worth a try. Totally missed. It's fine. Yeah, take that attack of opportunity. Sure. Worth it. they're all focusing on her instead of... Look, our fighter's going to be where we want him next time. For now, though, smack that one. Finish it off. Don't waste a smite. Job done. Is there a hotkey for this? I can't remember. It's been ages. Right. Oh, well. Nice. And leave it. Okay, now we can shield... You know, either of the shield bearers can protect each other, and the other one can protect her. Right, hit it. Yeah, he knows what he's doing. Mate, you could just walk round, Fletch. I mean, come on, man. Right. You know what? Dancing lights, sure. Right here. Yep, block it. So I'll tell you what, this shield guarding works much more effectively in Celasta than it does in Baldur's Gate 3. Right, you are lit up, mate. Have it. No disadvantage now. Got blooming dark vision, you shouldn't have disadvantage attacking that right there. Right. Speaking of which, must be from the encumbrance. But he's still rolling like a god. That's right, Girdil, you mess it up. Let's move the light to there. And maybe. Yep, block it. Lovely. Yeah. No. We do not waste. At least not tonight. I could be looking at clerical spells to cast, but I'm trying to conserve power. Might look at redistributing some of his load in a bit as well. We are good here. Let's... This is pretty much over. Okay, now the shield bearers can't protect each other. But they also don't particularly need to. Yeah, there we go. All right. What are you? Hey! Pile of bones. Absolutely. Wait. We know who's carrying those. That's all free. Food. Food will probably do it. Right. Light. Right. Yeah. So, the party have been, okay, let's do this. Light. Right. I mean, he's a long way. Let's give her a bit more of a food, right? Yeah, he's going to be on heavy for a long time. Let's have a look in here. Let's see what we find. So we found those last bones. That's great. This, can we go in here? We cannot. It's just darkness. Yeah, there's no physical barrier or anything. It's just the Brolachan. Is this down the well? Yeah, it's down the well.
This could be our way in.
Perfect. We climb down a wet, slippery stone shaft into water that's who knows how deep and hope there's a way out. What could possibly go wrong?
Well, Fledge, funny you should ask that, but... Let's not go... Wow, that is... We get to see the shaft a bit there, that's great. Let's go open this one. We have permission to enter the keep, although we've been warned that those inside are likely to be hostile. Hey, can we... Interesting. So that's something we're supposed to be able to do during the fight here, is it? Okay, let's push this one up. No, let's not. We don't want to block the whole way. Let's just go inside. Look at it.
Another door.
Oh, good. Just when I was thinking it would be too easy.
Look at the top. What is that?
Looks like a magical shield of some sort.
Yeah, that's a bad sign.
How many sorts are there?
What we're looking for is up there.
You're sure?
It's obvious. The best loot gets the best protection.
He's got a point. Can't disagree with the man. Right, can we go inside now? No path to destination. Really, we have to. We must go that way, must we? Oh, ghouls! More ghouls! Excellent! Yes, ghouls, come fight us. And if you want to come climb down to fight us, that's even better. Oh, yes! Go to the front of the pub. Where did those ones come from? Did they just magically teleport in? They weren't there earlier! That's cheating. That's actually cheating. I don't like cheating. It's bad. Yeah, sure, block it. Although I should probably use the blocks more for the back rankers. Yes, we block. Oh, Fledge, that's not great. Right, paralyzed. Oh, great. Oh, hard luck. Okay, what have we got here? Second wind? Don't need it. Yet. Right, let's start with striking this one. Well, okay, that, it would be nice. But no, that's not going to happen, apparently. I should really use one of these soon. Hey, Fledge. Get protected. I mean, you're paralyzed, so you kind of need it. Spells. Do we have a remove paralysis spell? Remove a detrimental condition on an ally. We can try, right? Hey! That worked! Excellent! I could move... I think I will. For a very bad reason. Yeah, sure. Lovely. And then we can move Fledge down to there. Right. Or probably not, actually. Oh, now we want to knock the pillars over, but they're in the wrong positions. Okay. Well, hey, look, you know, if the heroes die, then I get start of a new save soon. There will be an option to... Yeah, absolutely, protect an ally. There will be an option to stay on an old branch, similar to with the Baldur's Gate 3 early access period. Uh-oh, that's not good. Paralyzed again. Mate, you're not in a good way. Right. We got... Hang on, what's going on with her? Prone. Okay, that's fine. We just do what we can. Yeah! You hit him. You show him, pal. Right. Spells, what we got? I think the time has come. One, two, 12. Ooh. Yeah, okay. Oh, so close. Alright. Yeah, you stay where you are and pray. Maybe get that candle out. Right. Hit it. No! Not when it's got like one hit point left. Okay. We're kind of needing to protect the wizard here. We got two people with shields. It's gonna be tricky. What we got? Concentration. I think we're only allowed to concentrate on one spell somehow. Right. Spell. Wait. Where's the quick spells? Have some ranged healing. Yeah, nice. And then a proper spell. We could. Okay. No. No proper spell. Right. Power. Sure. Hey, we got some rolls. It's great. Eleanor can take it. She's not Fletch. Okay. Who is being attacked? We don't know. I think it's him. I think we pass. Take the attack of opportunity. Yeah. Nice. Oh, of course, they're running away. Awesome. I mean, they can come back in a bit, but we get a slight reprieve. Yeah, take it. Oh, because this uses... Wait, does this use our shield block reaction as well? I think it might. Oh, you. Okay, now we got a problem. Not a lot we can do about it yet. Right. See who needs this? He needs this. Use that much. We're not going to get much else. Spells? No. Eleanor can take it. This time. Next time she probably can't. Wow, they were not gone long. Yeah, protect Fletch. At all costs. Because otherwise he could get really badly hurt again. Yeah, protect her. It might be nice to see the protection... Oh, I thought it was Eleanor. Directed towards the defended character. Which it probably was, actually, in that case. Right. Fletch, do you have any potions? Do you have any... Like... Let's check. No, he does not at all. Okay, lovely. However... Spells... Lots of spells. Ooh. If we go for like a higher level magic missile, say, this is kind of an emergency, so... Hang on. Okay, there we go. Couldn't cancel that one. Oh dear. Oh no! So close. Alright. Nearly good enough. Yes, protect her. Oh, not good. Oh, he didn't hit her, he just knocked her down. Yes, protect Fletch. for goodness sake. Right, okay, keep it up. You know, okay, that does need a dice roll. But it helped, apparently. Let's hit this one. Now, will they attack Fledge while he's down? Eleanor, yeah, protect her. Ooh. No, take it. Oh my goodness. What horrible monsters. Alright, how's she doing? She's looking pretty good. Let's try whack this one while we still can. Yeah. Okay. Right. Look, we might get a kill here. I'm going to try it. Oh, no, it didn't work. I was hoping for a bit more damage there. Yeah, take the attack of opportunity. Lovely. Okay, so this could almost work to our advantage. Mate, he's a fighter, he's got loads of hit points. And it missed. Okay, this is all tense. Oh, it's your turn. Lovely. Well, I see low hit points. And I miss. It's fine. Okay. Got him. That's great. Yeah, sure. Let's block. Every time they're not attacking Fledge is a good time. Yeah, sure, let's block. They're not moving around, so they're not making attacks of opportunity for us. So we just keep on... keep those shields together. Let's try help him up. Okay, that's good. That worked. Not gonna complain. So now... we need to keep her standing. I see you. Got him. Great. Oh, absolutely. Defend him. Oh. Keep defending. Hit it if you can. Oh, we tried. Okay, so currently his purpose is to defend her while she tries to get the hits in. And now we smite. 'Cause Girdil might actually be able to finish one off on a hit. Yep, block it. Nice. Oh, that's bad. Okay. Alright. Get in there. Get. Look. You can just. You can do this. Fine, you can't do this. God, this is going to be slow. Oh, so it's allowed to... Fine. Well, there's no saving her now. I just have to fight it to get to her body. I mean, she's doing kind of not so well there. Oof. I wonder if I could push it back. Probably not. It's okay. Yeah, shove. Away. You. That was apparently terrible. Okay, lovely. All is not yet lost. I mean... You will eventually get a hit in. It's fine. Game over! Ha! I mean, he was still standing, didn't we? Okay, fine. Lovely. You know, I should probably end the episode there, because I haven't been keeping track of exactly how long I've been recording. Bit disappointing. But hey, maybe we can work out where these extra ghouls were coming from. Because that is like cheating and... Oh, hello. Okay, so we've actually loaded back in the fight itself. Alright. Can I push diagonally? I don't know, I'm going to try for a hit. Keep it simple, you know? I'm not even sure, that's not even the beginning of the fight. But okay, I'm happy to give it a go. Him being paralyzed is not ideal. Right. I think we should burn these up a bit and get that damage in there. Okay. Yeah, that works. Knowing that that diagonal is not okay is gonna make me go here instead. Yeah, all of them. Everyone. Flee, vermin! Flee before the righteous light of... I think it was Einar. Yeah, take that attack. I mean, we might even get a few hits in, you know? Absolutely. Hey! Oh, did hitting him break... I see. Ah! So we get an attack of opportunity as they run away, but if we use it, they're going to come right back. If we don't use it, they're gone for longer. Should have been much more careful about that, and oh my goodness, Fledge, you are in deep, deep trouble. Right. So don't take the attack of opportunity. Let him go. Because that one's coming back anyway. Right. Wise man. Not an entirely bad position. If we can get him to there, that'll be better. And we can! Yeah! What we got here? A second wind? Don't need it, he's on full health. Right. Oh, is he still paralyzed? Right. How's he doing for health? Fledgemate, you are in a bad way. You're getting healing. You're getting, like, 15... no. Yeah, we'll call it 12. That'll put him on 15. I was going to go 14, but I put him on 17. Look, 15's pretty good for him. Do we want to move her? Here is almost good. It would be a better position for him, to be honest. But no, this is okay. Ghouls are returning. Speaking of returning, this one hasn't even gone anywhere. So, yeah. Gotta get that bless ready. Yeah, absolutely. Protect Fletch. Fletch, mate. This is not good for you. Okay, he's clambered up over rocks and jumped down the other side. I was thinking he was going to stand dramatically on top. Yeah, we protect the wizard. For what it's worth. They have a lot of attacks, so we want to be careful with that. So those two are still running, that's great. Right, what can we do here? We can say, you're a bit hurt, you're not hurt, you get attacked. Excellent. I got a lot of hit points actually, 22, yeah. Right, okay. Oh mate, it's still paralyzed, that's a problem. Okay. Yeah, we're going to have to just heal him again. All of it. Yeah, just do it. Might come in useful. Okay. No, I'm not going to risk it. Okay. No bless. No. Okay. Fledge, mate, we don't want you being paralyzed. It's really bad for you. Oh! Interesting. You know what? He's tough. He can take it. And he did. Excellent. He can take it. He's tough. This is a really good turn of events. Those two ghouls still running is... Wow, it's a shame the nearly dead one is running away so much. We could have finished him off. I like the bat symbol as they flee. That's okay. Look, as long as you're alive and getting attacked and keeping other people alive as well, that's great. Okay. We want to disengage to, like, here. That's great. Got any great spells? Oh, mate. Misty Step? Oh, well. Hit. Well, you tried. Could be worse, you know? Right. Still no Bless spell. Okay. Yeah, okay. Now let's block, because he's the only one we can defend. Hey! Fighter survives. It's what they do. Or at least it's what they used to do well in first edition. And second edition. Third edition, fighters weren't so tough anymore. And other people were harder to take down. Yeah, yeah, you keep coming back, mate. You'll be magic missile fodder when you do. It'd be great. Yeah, you climber up the wall. Awesome. Okay, look, we'll just try hitting, because we're going to get the occasional whack in. How much? D10 plus is level... sure. That wasn't plus his level. Is it, like, per level? I don't know. It's a lot. Right. How are we doing for spell slots? Pretty good, actually. Let's say... Oh! Okay, no then. No, let's move first. Right. Then we'll go again. Hey, you. You have 4 hit points. I've put a second one in just to be certain. Yeah. That's right. Oh, lady, you're gonna keep hitting. It's great. Just don't roll those ones, you know? Yeah, let's keep fighting. We'll get the occasional hit in, because we've got a fighter here with a shield to keep her going for a bit. Yes, he's the only one you can defend. Okay, well, he rolled a good save there, so that's great. That one? Was that one still running? Yes, it was. Okay. Look, they'll come back, it'll be fine. Until then, we keep fighting. Hey, nice hit. This is a risky position, because if one comes back from over here, we'll want to keep an eye on that. Oof. Okay. Eleanor, can you try finish him off? Apparently not. Well, you tried. That tried to... Yeah. Okay, yep. Defend him a bit. Yeah, yeah, you lot keep running around for a bit longer, that's great. It might be nice to have an amount of full rounds. Excellent! That's really good to know. Got him! Yeah, Fledge. Save those spell slots. Keep going. Oh yeah. Nice. Let's come back out round here, because if we can get ourselves here for when the opponents return, that'd be... Oh. Yeah, I just remembered. So this is about to get interesting very soon. Pretty sure there's going to be ghouls in the episode title for this. Right, can we get you to... Look, there's good. That's a good defensive position. Yeah, probably go back one. But they might then climb up and get you. Okay, you out here. And you do have a healing potion. Right. Does anyone else have a healing potion they could... No, we just can't look at them. Okay, lovely. Right. Girdle, you're looking hurt. Let's do something about that. Excellent. And pretty soon, these should start coming back. One of them won't be much of a problem. And Fledge will finish him off when the time comes. Okay, now we're going to pop you out there. And we're even going to say, hey, could you like push yourself that little bit further? That's really good. Just wait here. Let's just stop here then. And this should be... Okay, no. They're going to... It's not clearing at the end of their turn, but clearing at the beginning of their next turn, apparently. Oh, wait, can... Oh! Well, hey, look at this. Yeah, that's a way of getting him to come back sooner. You know, while we're shooting at him anyway... Yeah, okay, so we missed. It's fine. Right. Up here. How are we doing for spells? Free. Do it. Yeah, not great, but it's better than nothing. Uh-oh. You should be coming back soon, right? Yeah. Awesome. He's just been climbing up and jumping down and moving all over that building. Right, you get hit a bit. I mean, he does land those blows, even with the encumbrance. How are we doing? Let's hold off and just go with a cantrip instead. You know, saving that spell slot for later. Ah, Fledge, my man. Not the best roll. That works, though. And let's put you here. We want to spread out a little so that they don't have everyone all clustered together. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You keep coming back. He's going to die when he arrives. It's just a case... Well... We want to try and get both at once. Yeah, Fledge, just stay where you are. We go here, why not? Okay, I think we can... Ooh. That ghoul is too far away, so let's just try hitting this one. Nice start. Okay, great. Fledge, just wait for this one. Actually, can we just get him right now? Oh, we can. Lovely. Yeah, he's done. Bye-bye. You're no threat to us. But everything else is, so we better be extremely careful. Oh! Yeah, those ghouls are hard work. I almost want to leave here and come back. You know, go back to town. All the long way. And hope there's enough provisions for us. Okay, can we? No, we can't. Right. We should probably try and remember where that short rest button is. But for now, we're not doing quite so bad. Okay, since we now have to go this way, let's go do that. Before any more of those ghouls show up. It must have come through that dark door there, maybe. Yeah, we're totally going to leave this area and go to another one. Glad I stuck around and redid the fight. It's got me in a better mood now. But I will need to be more careful, as there are many foes in the Dark Castle, no doubt.
Tell me we're not going back in there.
Well, we might have to. Apparently those stairs lead down to a well. I want to take some time. Can we light this or pull it or something? Needs a flaming item. Okay. Okay, so we can light it. Oh, hello. There's an obvious sign. Is it a secret door? No! Scroll of Revivify. Well, hey, you get this. In fact, can we, like, put it somewhere? Oh, only primary. Crafting scroll of Fireball. Scroll of Raise Dead, sure. Okay. Let's read that. Queen Ivy, Dwarven Primrose, and Malakalan Orchid. Good to know, apparently. Right. So, I had this conversation recently with another player. about, you know, characters don't always need to be on full health all of the time. It helps. But you shouldn't be thinking, oh, I need to heal everyone up immediately. You know, yeah. Admittedly, the argument is if everyone's on full health, then, you know, you can take more damage before you go down. But if you waste healing items on someone like Kerys here, who's not that badly hurt, and then you need them later on because someone else who was, let's say, Fledge was on, well, Eleanor. Eleanor's on full health, right? So let's say I use the party's only healing potion now on Kerys and top her up and get a really good roll and she's on full health. And then later on, you know, Eleanor goes down and we can't save her. Well, I wasted a potion, right? So, you know, be a little more careful when you think of using things. Right, you know what? I am going to open this and go a little further. Oh. Oh, seriously? Okay. Fledge. Oh, goodness, really? She had them? Let's see if I can remember what they look like. Someone has our lockpicks, and it seems to be her. But what if it's not her? Okay. There we go. Okay, Fletch, try again. Yep, those are zombies, they're not ghouls, that's fine. Fledge, mate, you got yourself in trouble again. You got a nice high initiative roll though, so that's great. You know what you want to do, Fledge? You want to, like, run back here and not get dead. It's great. You should try it sometime. Currently, Eleanor is somewhat exposed. We have so we're allowed to react before our first turn, so there's no flat-footed kind of condition. That's good to know. Right. Hit it. Okay, you didn't hit it. Could be worse. Hey, that worked. Lovely. Ooh, there's more more zombies. Right.
I must do better.
It's okay, you're doing fine. Oh, I thought he meant there's more zombies coming our way. Like, warning one of his allies. He's like, nope, zombie, you've been hit once. Hammer's hit you once. It's coming back. Right. Let's go with a big one. Right. You're in the middle, that's a bad thing. 14, we'll just go all four. Bit overkill, but it worked. Let's move you back to here in case they come after you. Yeah, absolutely, block. Oh goodness, he's still standing. Lovely. Wait, zombies are getting two attacks? Maybe not. Right.
You cannot defeat me.
Now, lady, move into that square. Perfect. Now we have a slightly more viable position. And there are indeed more coming our way, so it was a okay warning. Oh, that was a bad dice roll, but it happens sometimes. Yes, take it. Got a hit, that's okay. The zombie is not going for Fledge, that works. Probably shouldn't have helped his defense, should have helped hers instead. So, Eleanor's going to be disengaging when she gets another turn. Until that moment, Girdle fights. Again. Okay. You know what? Yeah, we'll go with another level 2 magic missile. Tedious, I know. Actually, let's not. Let's abort that. What else we got? Acid arrow, give it a try.
Gone.
Hey! Lovely. Worked perfectly. Attacking Eleanor, absolutely protect her. Right. Go weaken the middle of the line. Yep, protect her. At all costs, because she's the one who gets us back up if we go down. Right, Eleanor. Disengage. Yeah. All the way back there would be lovely. Perfect. Wow, that was an effective acid arrow. Right, get in there, man. Oh, you beauty! He's just brutally massacring zombies. Right. I kind of want to go rob that, but I'm not going to. Fledge about there is good. Are we going to be resting soon? Do we think... I mean, yeah, maybe we go outside and rest again. In which case, do it. Watch as he misses. Like, rolls a natural one.
Perfect.
Oh, yes. That was a lot of acid damage. Is that a critical? No, it's just a lot of acid damage. Awesome. Can we get a kill? We got a kill.
Well struck.
Excellent. Still no bless. I'll be looking into revising that soon. Sure. Sure, now these two can defend each other. And it's not going so badly. And the acid damage is great. Let's see if we can finish him off.
Yeah. Win again.
Mate, you certainly do. Keep defending. It's what we do best. So, obviously when we... Oh, she got knocked down. But she got up again. You're never going to keep her down. Well, maybe. If you just, like, hit her really hard. Yeah, I think I'll go for a slightly different party next time. I might not bother with a fighter, because they don't get a lot, the paladin doesn't. Which is a shame, because it makes them feel like a slightly weaker class. Now, I hope that's not the case. But we shall see. We need to get his encumbrance down, and camping is a good way to do that, but look, this is going to be dumb. But we have a fighter who can help protect him. Yeah, Fledge, you fought. You did well. Right. I think we want to try bundle this one. He's got a lot of hit points, though, so it might take a while. Just everyone pile on in. Yeah, protect him, man. Nice. I want to check key bindings to see if there's a... Right. Yeah. Save it. Don't get in there and get hit.
I am unbeatable.
Well, we'll see about that, lady. I mean, the amount of times you got knocked down in the courtyard was something else. As long as he protects her and she protects her and nobody protects him, it works out okay. I mean, don't get me wrong, he could do a protecting. Right, what's this? Sure, take a lot. Okay, can we move a few of these over arrows? Hey, Fledge. You can carry arrows. Oh! You know, send them to her. Because she's literally got a bow. Okay. Weren't they, like, spears? Who got the spears? Okay, well... They looked... different to the arrowheads. Oh well, it's all fine. Oh! Okay. Yeah, Fledge, you don't really have a ranged weapon yet, so that's okay. We're good as far as ammo goes. I mean, we want to go sell off all this armor. And these Imperial figurines probably as well. Right. I reckon we should probably get out of this dark castle before things go too badly for us. Yeah, but first off, I'm going to end this one here, because I played quite a bit and I had a fair bit of fun. I hope you all enjoyed this episode, whatever length it is, and I do look forward to seeing you all in the next one. I'm going to say goodbye for now, though, and cheerio, everyone!